aren't you that blonde girl who trashed the bear's house? Listen, I hear it all the time. That was a pretty low point for me, I gotta admit. But look, you really shouldn't make fun of the homeless. And technically, I'm not homeless. I'm an adventurer. Sure, I could get a job and rent a dumpy little apartment, but what would be the fun in that? Cause since the bear's house, I've stayed in some of the finest places in the world. One time, I went on a tour of the White House and hid behind curtains in the Oval Office. I stayed all night reading classified documents. They're a lot more boring than they sound. Another time, I crashed at Buckingham Palace while the Queen was out doing some queenly stuff. I tried on all her crowns. She may or may not be missing one. But my favorite place was Santa's workshop. I know, everyone thinks that those elves never take a vacation, but a snowman told me that's not true. Come to tell me the days cost me a carrot and I headed on up there. 7 days of playing with whatever I wanted and eating milk and cookies for every meal. Now that's a vacation. So don't be hating on homeless Goldilocks. I'm living the good life. And remember, if you have something cool inside your house, remember to lock up when you leave. Thank you.